In this video, you add different kind of color picker in your React.js app. First install package. NPM install React color. You can see that I have a new React.js application. I will give this website link in the description. Copy this code and paste it in your React app. You can see that there is a color picker. You can also get the color value in console. Here, you can see the hexa and RGBA value. Thanks for watching this video.